For this week's boiler tip, we're going to talk about anisees. Anytime we disassemble and reassemble nuts and bolts on a boiler, we want to use anisees when we reassemble it. That's going to ensure that the next year that bolt comes apart easily.